Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the camera aspect ratio for photos on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your photo aspect ratio, open the camera app first and then find the small arrow, which should be either in the left middle or top middle, depending on which way up your phone is. Tap on this and it should show more options either on the right or at the bottom. One of these should be two numbers, for example 4:3. Tap on this and then you can select a new aspect ratio from the options available. And so that is how to change the aspect ratio for photos on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.